March Madness, and it's upon us with the start of the A-Sun Tournament as Eastern Kentucky visits Kennesaw State. On the run, Rogers.
Rogers lines up with three.
Bang! For the first time on its home floor, Kennesaw State wins in A-Sun March Madness. In comeback fashion, the Owls move on to the quarterfinals, 82-73 over Eastern Kentucky.